even though Mayor Lightfoot had changed the tenor coming out of City Hall, acknowledging that there's a problem, saying we're going to start doing something about it in Chicago. As you've noted, as I've noted, we're behind so many other cities. I mean, when we're behind Detroit, a city notorious for dysfunction, that says something. And I hear almost every week from a number of property owners, homeowners, renters in the city of Chicago wanting to know what they can do. And at this point, they're largely still on their own. You have to get a permit to remove your lead service line. Now, if you meet certain income requirements, the city does have a program now funded through federal dollars that they will do that for you. As of, I believe, my story in September, I visited the three homes that a lead service line had been replaced for free through that program. I think they're up to maybe a little more than a dozen now. And this is out of 400,000 toxic lead service lines in the city of Chicago.